to 5A. Eastlake find themselves tied for first place with Eastwood. Falcons hosting the Valle tonight. Early going, Vanessa Herrera in transition. Great feed right there. Cheyenne Bonilla with the finish. And then how about the other way for the Valle? Adrian Alvarez to the cup for the nice finish. But too much Falcons in this one. This is Herrera, the steal, coast to coast. Eastlake wins 69-57.